Hello everybody and welcome to my channel. So this will be update number 2 for my project polish, and I am so excited because I have one polish out of my collection as of last update, so that means 2 altogether. And the polish that I have finished since the last update is this nudie shade right here that you can see. Previously I have finished this one, and this one is the latest one. This one is from Yves Rocher in the shade 01 Magnolia. So at the last update I was right there to the last line, if you are able to see, and I have cleared everything out that I possibly could get. I know it looks kind of like it could be more product in there, but I am telling you, I have dumped a bunch of thinner into this and there is nothing coming out anymore. So I am so excited to have this out of my collection, and one more nail polish. Bye bye. I will definitely not be purchasing this one again, even though it was a very beautiful and very good quality nail polish, because Yves Rocher is not cruelty free as of yet. And then we have some other polishes that I have since the last update that I'm still working on. The first one is this pink shade right here, this pink reddish beautiful shade. This one is from Oslo Airlines, and the actual shade name I will leave down below because it is quite impossible to pronounce. But as of last update I was down at this second line, and I am now down at this third line, which is very close to the second one, but I had the slightest, littlest progress, and I just felt like I wanted to mark it out because otherwise I would feel very discouraged. I have used this one twice or three times and I see very little progress, so this will take me forever to use, even though it is quite thin formula and you do need to use at least 2 coats to make it as rich of a color as it is in this bottle right here. So I'm using it, but it's going by very slowly, unfortunately, so we'll see how long that takes me. And then the next one in line here is this green turquoise kind of shade right there that I find quite beautiful. This one is also from Yves Rocher, and this one is in the shade 71 Menthe, and I was at this second line last update and now I'm down to this third line right there. And I have tried to use this one quite frequently. I have used it 2 times, so it's moving slowly but surely, so I'm almost halfway through. I'm hoping to have this one out of my collection quite soon. And then the next one in line here is this glitter polish right here with the pink and the black glitters. That one is from Essie in the shade Fashion Flares, and as of previously I was down at this second line, and unfortunately I am still down at this second line. Even though I have used it once on my fingernails and once on my toenails, it has been really difficult to use this one up and get any progress out of it. I just feel like somebody's refilling it throughout the night, and this one is really difficult to remove, but I'm sort of combining these two together so they make a beautiful combination, and I'm hoping that I will be able to use both of them in that way soon enough to finish them off. And then last time I added in a new nail polish. It is this yellow shade right here, and that one is from my, I don't know how to pronounce this brand, but MY is the name, and then the shade is 605 Excited. And previously I was at the first line and now I am down at this second line, so it is a minimal progress but nevertheless progress. I have used this one once, applying it double layer on my fingernails, and that was the amount of progress I was able to make. So this one is very, very sheer. You need about 4 layers if you do not have a white base coat in order for this one to show up on your nails as vibrant as it is in the bottle. So I'm hoping that this one will be out of my collection fairly soon. And then I decided to add in 2 new nail polishes because I have finished one of them off, and one of them I added in because I do need another nudie kind of shade that's kind of neutral, that's appropriate for every occasion. And then that one was really, really nude, so I almost didn't see it on the swatch wheel, so I decided to add in another color so I would be able to see this one on the swatch wheel and not paint over it for the next update. So the first one here is this very light pink shade, and you see what I'm saying, that it would be really difficult not to see, or it will be really easy to miss it and paint over it if I would decide to add in another polish. So I just decided to add in an extra one so I know that this one is already painted. But it is a very, very vague kind of baby pink shade, and this is a nail polish that I have never used before. It's from Depend. It has mid-range coverage, and it is in the shade number 136. It is a very baby pink shade, and I am all the way at the top here because I have never used this one before. But it is very beautiful, very kind of sheer and kind of shiny shade. So this will be perfect for any occasion, and also a very good base for this one to use. So I think this one will be easy, fairly easy to use up, and it has only 5 milliliters, which could be considered as a mini, but this is actually full size for these nail polishes. And then the last one here, this yellow golden shade right here that I decided to add in, is from Yves Rocher, and this one is in the shade 92 or Metalis is the name, and I have never used this one either except for this watch wheel, and I am all the way up at the top right there. So this is a long way to go with this one as well, but this one has, I'm pretty sure this one has the same amount of, yeah, it has the same amount of polish as this bottle right here. So these two have the same amount, so this would be hopefully as easy to use up as the previous ones, and these two have the same amount, so they are a little bit smaller than the SC ones and these other ones here. So this is what my color wheel look like right now. It is quite beautiful, I think, and the colors are pretty exciting. I do feel like I do need to add in some blues and some more green ones, but I really want to finish off that one before that happens. So wish me luck with my progress here. And I hope that you enjoyed this video, and I hope to see you in my next one. Bye bye.